I am a mess. I will tidy this up after the video.
I need my makeup on. Barking up the wrong tree. A well-known phrase in the English language. It means to be applying blame to the wrong place or the wrong person. But do you know where this phrase comes from? No?
Well, it's time to find out.
Many, 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 many years ago, before Britain had set up a proper court system, there existed a few different ways to find out if someone was guilty of a crime. From Scrabble tournaments to seeing who could burp the alphabet the fastest, Britain's law system was truly a sight to behold. But none of these systems were as prevalent or widespread as the system that people of the time called barking up the tree. See, what they would do is they would gather all the suspects for a certain crime, and they would ask them all to climb separate trees. This is where it gets a little bit interesting, so bear with me. The Alsatian, at the time, was known as the guilt sniffer. This is because people of the time believed that the dog could literally smell guilt. They would release the dog around the base of the trees, and whichever tree that the dog started barking up was considered to be the tree that contained the guilty party. Sometimes, though, after a little bit more investigation, it would be revealed that the wrong person was accused by the dog. This would be known as barking up the wrong tree. What they would do in this case, they would gather up the remaining suspects and start the whole thing again. And obviously sometimes this would go wrong too. What would happen then was this whole thing would just continue until either they were 100% sure they'd found the right person or everyone was dead. We now know better in England. We don't do this anymore. We use whippets instead because they can actually smell guilt. Although there is still the occasional mistake when a particular suspect smells of sausages. I hope you've enjoyed this brief look into England's history and language and all that fun stuff, and my baseball top and my messy hair and my messy beard. Oh my god, I'm a mess. If you would like to see more, please click that subscribe button and click the bell. If you would like not to see more, click the subscribe button and click the bell. Make sure to leave a comment, let me know your favorite phrase, and I'll have a look and see where I think that one comes from. And I'll see you next time.